Got you on a sig tomorrow, man. Just ran out. Thanks, mate. Got a light?
You gotta be fucking kidding me. You ever pass by buildings and students walking through campus, their heads buried in their phones, and you feel like you're just walking through a dream?
I guess I'm not sure what you mean, dude.
Like, I feel like transient. Like I'm just passing through life.
You can't explain one metaphor with another metaphor.
You know what I mean. Things just feel off.
I get that. Could be seasonal. People get that way in the winter.
It's spring. I just wish I knew how to wake up. I'm just gonna go find Nick. I'll see you later. Yo, Nick. You good on that sig?
What, no?
Yeah.
I actually completely forgot to buy you back, dude. I'm sorry.
Fucking bad. I'll just go buy him.
Huh? Yeah. Say no more. Say no more. Hold up, I actually go with you.
Aha! I thought that was you.
Oh my god, Devin? I thought you... Don't you go to school in California, like UC Irvine or something?
Just transferred here from Santa Barbara, actually.
Oh, Santa Barbara.
Yeah, I figured the warm weather wasn't worth the extra 50 grand. Hey, listen, I'm actually on my way to a party right now. The whole OG crew's gonna be there. Jason, Sarah, Jules, Davey, maybe a few stragglers here or there. I was wondering, you know, if you're not doing anything, maybe you can come join us.
I was actually on my way home, dude. Like,
oh, come on, man.
I'm beat.
Well, It's your loss.
Yo, they got food there?
And you wouldn't believe who I saw at the party.
Who?
Annabelle. I think she was trying to flirt with me or something. She asked me to dance. She was probably sent by Laura to spy on me. I don't know, see if I moved on.
Wait, you know that Laura and Annabelle hate each other, right?
What?
Dude, when was the last time, and I mean the last time, you've spoke more than two words to Laura?
I don't know, man. Maybe like a year? It all just blends together.
Dude, are you okay? You seem like really different. Okay, you know what? Never mind. Not gonna talk about it. We're gonna have a good time at this party.
Just got a text from Tony and telling me the Knicks belligerent. They need help calming him down.
Oh. Do you need me to come help or anything?
No, it'll be okay.
Alright, dude. Good luck.